technological society, we have produced dozens of chemicals, and the powerful drugs which we now have to expand human consciousness, which talks directly to the human nervous system, opens it up, and changes it. There is many levels of consciousness available to the human being, each one a universe unto itself.